So now let me take you to Istiqlal Mosque. That's the biggest mosque here in Jakarta city. And around 8 o'clock we are going to be back to show you the beautiful view of the city from the top of Monas Tower. So let's go. So guys, I've just entered in the biggest mosque of Jakarta, and I'm sure it's one of the biggest mosques in the world as well. I don't know what number, but it's a huge mosque. Let me go and see. Quite dark here, but you can see how huge is the structure. Let me take you further down the hill. It's Isha prayer time here. That is around 7:15 p.m. This is the main hall of the mosque. Istiqlal. Look at this beautiful structure here. I guess I'm on the wrong side here, because there's a partition. This part is for the women, and the other one, as you can see there, is for men. So let me go to the other section.
Atau mabrik mengaji, mabrik bertadarus. Ya, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
such a huge mosque that I don't know from where it starts and where it ends, as it's in night time. So, but just to give you an idea, just have a look at this huge hall. I think easily more than 100,000 people can pray here. I don't know the exact number, but from the look of it, it's a huge structure. See the lovely view with all these shiny pillars made of steel on the main dome. Men and women both pray in the same hall, and there are some partition here so the women can have a separate praying area. But when the prayer concludes, then they all mix up and going out from the same way. So let's go and see some other sections of the mosque. So guys, the other floor, the second, third floors are maybe under construction still, and some work is going on. So only allowed on the first floor here. Yeah, it's like first, second floor, I think. And the view from here you can see is like this. You see all the lovely huge structure, the steel pillars. This is the main hall. So guys, even though there are maybe some other sections of the mosque, but since it's dark, these floors also, because they are not open for public, and outside is also quite dark. So for this time, that's it from here. Next time, during my next visit, I'll try my best to come here during the daytime and show you more. So I'm signing out from the mosque here, Masjid Istiqlal.